Breaking tonight, Jackson police are investigating a fatal two-vehicle wreck. 16 WAPT's Troy Johnson joins us live from the scene on Highway 80. Troy.
That's right, Keegan. This crash leaves a woman dead. And you can see right behind me, the police tape is up. And just off from there, you can see the vehicles in the background that were involved in this crash. This happened nearly 2 hours ago in the 5200 block of Highway 80. So just to give you some perspective, that's between Wiggins Road and Zephyr Road. And what we know now is that two vehicles were involved in the accident. Again, one driver is dead, a second female driver, and two juvenile passengers in another vehicle were also injured. Their condition is not yet known, and no word yet from authorities on what triggered this accident. JPD has blocked this section of the roadway in both directions as they continue to investigate. So just to recap, one person is dead and several other injured on this accident along Highway 80. In South Jackson, Troy Johnson, 16 WAPT News.